words about Councillor Denise Roberts. I think all of you, last time I watched, I can't remember who was, though, that day's book, Denise dropped me off, and, you know, as we always had a chat before she dropped me off, and I said, I'll see you, and, you know, next week, because they were nice and so. I'd like to pay tribute to the great she's done on the lessons panel and all the committees. And now we recognise that, I think, it's the 2003 committee, and we've already recognised at the council meeting. And I think when we looked at the things she was involved in, just the outside bodies, she's done a tremendous amount of work. And I know she's respected by everybody in all the parties. So I thought it was an opportune moment to say a few words. We will supply men for the panel at future days, with our next couple of days. I think Dan, Jim and Brother Dave want to say a few words.
Yeah, I've worked with you for a long time. I'll look many of associates as well, because I know my husband, Dr. Bogo, but I'll always say that Denise was very compassionate when she was making her decisions on licensing. And she always gave us a very honest opinion. And I think she'd be missed. it's sad to see anybody go.
That we do either bring it back to this committee or that we
Davies made the recommendation, been seconded by Councillor Stuart. All in favour?
Agreed.
Okay, the purpose of this report is for members to consider and to approve licence fees in respect of hackney carriage private hire and operator licence with effect from the 26th of April or in practical terms on the 1st of May, following a period of consultation through an advertisement that will be placed in the local press. Members have the current fees and the proposed fees as set out in the report. As members will be aware, licence fees must be set in accordance to recover the costs that are experienced by the service, and it is considered that the proposed fees are appropriate in order to recover the costs of providing the service going forward 2017 to 2018.
Okay, any comments? Sure. Well, we
can always review it, can't we? Yes, yes, yeah. Two different processes, so what it does is I've passed it out the actual